this reoccurring dream. I feel the warmth of the sun on my skin and the comfort of arms around me. And I want to stay there forever. But that would be impossible.
Is he right for taking the law into
his own hands? I have a severe sensitivity to sunlight. Doctor appointments became a part of my routine.
Feels like a white dude. Into remission, and every year the risk becomes more serious.
So I spend all my time indoors, behind special windows, sleeping during the day and staying up all night, and playing music every chance I get. So
I failed to protect him.
What should I have said?
Hey, I'm Katie Price. I've watched you outside my window for the past 10 years, and I've been in love with you, stalking you every minute.
This is what Taylor Swift does. She has awkward interactions with boys, and then she just writes amazing songs about it.
I don't understand how we've never met. I've probably skated by your house every day on the way to practice. Hey, you wouldn't want to do something sometime, would you?
I'm really busy during the day, but it's like creepy at night.
What does Katie Price want to do?
There's so many things I want to do.
I've been looking at the
stars
tonight.
Where are you taking me?
First live show.
That was literally one of the best things ever.
Right? I'll be a dream
until the day I die.
You coming?
I am not comfortable with him not knowing.
I'm going to. I just need a little longer. Being someone you know is just a disease.
This isn't something you can just not tell me.
I'm so sorry, you know.
But we're not the couple who doesn't try.
I've waited my whole life to feel this.